everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to navigate the MailerLite dashboard, which is where you can see an overview of different activity happening within your account. Looking at the top here, you can see the Create button, which allows you to quickly jump into creating campaigns, forms, sites, and automations. At the top here, you'll see metrics related to your most recently sent campaign, and this shows the number of recipients the campaign was sent to, as well as the open rate, the click rate, and the click to open rate. Scrolling down to the performance overview, you can view the metrics for the last 30 days by default, or you can choose a different period of time. You also have the option to compare to a previous period. And what this means is if you choose a period of time, say the last 2 months, and you choose to compare to the previous period, that means you'll see a comparative reporting of the last 2 months and the previous 2 months before then. Click Apply. And here you can see the differences between the two periods that we chose. To go back to the way it was before, just toggle the option off and click Apply. You also have the option to export any of the analytics on this page. Simply choose the analytics you want to export, and you can download them to a CSV file. Looking here at the subscriber statistics, you can see the total active subscribers in your account, as well as those who have joined today and in the last month. You can also see those who are new and unsubscribe for the period that you choose here. Scrolling down, you can see metrics for your campaigns, including the total sent campaigns within the period that you choose, as well as the cumulative open rate, and click to open rate. You can also see a breakdown of metrics for the last several months going back to the last year. Looking here at the automation statistics, you can see all of the active automation workflows in your account, as well as all of the subscribers who are waiting in the queue and those who have completed the automation in the period that you choose. You can also see the total number of sent emails from automations and those who have unsubscribed through automation emails. Now, if you have an e-commerce store connected to your MailerLite account, you can actually see those statistics here. And if you have several stores, you can choose between the stores that you view. You can see the total revenue here, which keep in mind, this is not total revenue for your entire store, but rather revenue made through MailerLite campaigns and automations. And here you can see a breakdown of each one. This also goes for the total orders. This is the total orders of campaigns and automation. So the total orders that were made through campaign and automation emails. Looking at the form stats, you can choose to view the stats for all active forms, or you can choose specific form types. These will be cumulative of all of the forms or the form type that you choose. So you can see the signups and the average conversion rate for those forms. And the same goes for sites. You can choose to view all published sites or those for landing pages and websites separately. This also shows signups and average conversion rate for the period that you choose, and that is cumulative of all of the landing pages, websites, or everything together. Scrolling up to the top, clicking on your profile name will give you the option to switch between multiple MailerLite accounts if you have them. Going over to the SSO icon here, this will let you switch over to a MailerLite Classic, a MailerCheck, or a MailerSend account if you have one. And you also see quick resources to our Academy, our Knowledge Base, and our video tutorials here as well. All of your important notifications will be shown here. And clicking your username will give you the option to enter your profile and log out of your account. And of course, if you need any help, our help icon is just here, where you can chat to our support team or look through our educational resources. So we have knowledge base articles, our community, our free courses, our tutorials, and you can even hire an expert. Thanks for watching.